Hello everybody and welcome to my naming machine. I had to fight this nerd in the elevator because he's
nerd. One down.
Oh, that's how I do it. Okay. I'm on level 10 already. So I got in a little early. I didn't do anything to you guys, though. I promise. Alright, let's find stuff. Let's go. This too? Yeah. And
this one's empty.
This one, please open.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me, okay. And try not to die on the way back.
What are you gonna do to me? Okay. Let me. What's this thing?
Nothing in here.
Yeah, sure. Sorry. All right. Put in the gearbox and drop box on level 9. Hold on. Kidding. Oh, it's coming out. Syringe. Oh, I had to take the ink. Yep, I'm kind of at your door. Okay, level 11. Alright.
Okay, yeah, that's a save. Time.
Oh. That's great. Look away, guys. Look away. It's alright.
It's over.
You are a pain. I think K is the top floor, and then it's 11, P, 9, 4. Still so ready, and stuff. Is there like a... Oh. Finally. Alright. Two. I see the third. Should I say you were barely on the stuff or something?
Punching
in. I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you.
What level is this on? 14? Level P. The thing with the little wheels. Oh, these?
Element able to hit all other buttons.
You're a nerd. Thank you, though.
find more of those things. I should be on P. There we go. I think I'm on P now. Oh, wow. No. Little nerds keep taking everything. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I know this video is not good, but you know, I'm gonna do this another time because I don't have much time left right now to play, so. But yeah, that's about it guys. See ya.